on 6th evening, the meeting took place at Mr. Mani Shankar Aiyar residence, wherein a Pak envoy, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, former Vice President Syed Hamid Ali Ansari, and some Congress leaders were present in fact. And he resides just behind my residence at G43 Jankur Extension. And because the former Prime Minister is coming, so heavy police deployment was there, and that road was also blocked. So I was passing through, and I asked from one security personnel who was deployed over there, who is coming. So he told me that the three names, and he did not know the other people who are coming. Some Congress, he told some Congress people are also coming, but he told these three names. First is Pakistan envoy, number two former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, and number three is former Vice President Syed Hamid Ali Ansari. They remained for more than 2 hours. What transpired, I don't know. But the very next day, he made this comment, neech admi, for the most respected leader of the world, Mr. Narendra Modi.
So you wanted to correlate with this meeting, with this statement?
Definitely something definitely transpired between them in the midst of elections. When the election is on its peak, and just 2-3 days before the polling is going to take place in Gujarat, some meeting takes place at Mani Shankar Aiyar residence, and the very next day he made such a abusive comment towards the Prime Minister, and it may be for the polarization of votes. What is their strategy? What they transpired? The nation should come to know about this.
So you wanted to correlate with this meeting with Gujarat election?
Definitely, because the very next day when the comment came, so the entire nation came to know that he has made used abusive language against the Prime Minister, and he used this neech admi comment for the Prime Minister. One day before their meeting took place between all of them, and before that also he said to the Pak people that our Prime Minister doesn't want amen and chain between the two nations and he should be removed. So these are all correlated. It's not a coincidence that the meeting took place and he the very next day he made a statement. There must be some relation between the two.